Today, I'm talking about an alternative to filler injections because I often hear from my patients walk in, I don't want filler, I don't want synthetics, but I want that little bit of baby fat that I had 10, maybe 20 years ago that made me look younger. And today I'm talking about that product, Volufiline Plasma Restore Cream. And yes, some of you will call it Volufiline, others call it Volufiline or Volufiline, an alternative to fillers, but also one that contains THD Ascorbate, the best vitamin C from Japan, Silica, and a very mild retinol, plus some instant plumping products for what everyone wants is also that instant effect while we wait for those fat pads to rejuvenate. Throughout the video, let's look at some before and after pictures. I'll also describe why a cream is beneficial in many areas of the face to fillers and even these new skin boosters, these synthetic skin boosters that hit the market everyone's so excited about. I warned you about them and we're already seeing a lot of complications from the injectable skin boosting market. This is the fat plumping ingredient that so many people are asking about because it's taking Europe and Asia by storm, and we're seeing it now all over the United States. No doubt you've seen this in articles such as New Beauty, the trending filler-like ingredient for plumper skin. Or like this article in Volufiline, the trending ingredient with filler-like effects. You see, there's a trending filler-like ingredient for plumper skin, a more youthful look, and more glow to your skin. A smooth surface, if you will. I first saw it in Europe and wondered, what was this buzz all about? Then I started using Volufiline with my PRF injection patients and plasma fill patients. But then something interesting really happened. You see, people started sharing it with their friends, those who were not getting injections, and they loved it. Eventually, when the demand was insatiable, I realized I was onto something. And so today, this exact formulation is available to everyone on my site. At least for the first 2,000. We'll be having more allotments every couple months, but we do have 2,000 available now. Volufiline came into being because people were looking for products that plump and smooth the skin without injections. That's Europe. Many countries are more au naturel than we are in North America and other countries. People might smoke and drink, but then they don't want the injections. You know what I mean? It's kind of funny sometimes, but there's always a market for non-injectable youth, especially for people with shifting fat pads, loss in facial fat, and sagging of the fat pads, loss of that smooth contoured surface. Here is the first of a series of before and after pictures. Let's just start with the neck. So the ones that are going to treat best with a cream like this are going to be those with crepey skin, some loose skin. So you're not just getting the lipo filling effect and the plumpness, but the retinol and this potent vitamin C, the THD ascorbate, is going to help tighten the skin. And of course, the hyaluronic acid and the immediate plumpers will help with the immediate look. Let's move on and I'll show you some more before and afters later. Stay tuned till the end. I'll give you a coupon code for those interested.
I'll go through the other key ingredients in a moment, but first, what is Volufiline? Volufiline is a patented natural plant extract created by the French company Sederma. It's also well known, that company, for creating something called Matrixyl 3000. Many of you have that peptide, you check, in your skin creams today. It's in there. So they are well thought of and they have a long history in skincare. Sederma embarked on studies using 3D imaging and volumetric measurement to show the effect of this product, of the Volufiline in here, on adipocytes or fat. Now, the main ingredient comes from a plant root, like so many good things, comes from our plant friends. It helps promote volume by providing a cosmetic lipofilling-like effect. Volufiline is the sarsaparilla that's extracted from the roots of an Asian plant with a big name. It's oil soluble. Keep that in mind. Studies show it also stimulates and promotes lipid storage, leading to this increase in volume in fatty tissue. This is what I'm doing every day in my clinic. I'm working with fat pads by drawing blood, spinning it down, getting someone's own exosomes, growth factors, and mesenchymal stem cells. Some of you also use polynucleotides for this exact reason. It's all about keeping the fat pads healthy. Overall, what are you going to notice? Well, it helps plump and smooth the skin as well. It improves elasticity and reduces, of course, wrinkles in the process. More on Volufiline in a moment, but first I want to also tell you about the special type of vitamin C and other ingredients that I was able to add into this formulation. Now, you'll recall I mentioned oil solubility. And I was able to add into this formula the most potent form of vitamin C that we have now, THD ascorbate, tetrahexyldecyl ascorbate. And that comes from Japan, and it's oil soluble. It's not irritating, and it is essential for collagen synthesis. So it's very well tolerated. Some forms of vitamin C can irritate, not this one. You see, most people are using L-ascorbic acid as their form of vitamin C, which is a crucial building block for collagen, don't get me wrong. But this THD ascorbate, it's lipid soluble, which means it gets through the lipid barrier of your skin. It can actually absorb to do what it's meant to do. It doesn't irritate, and it's stable. Most people's vitamin C, by the time it gets to them, it's already finished, it's oxidized, and it's actually harming your skin, not THD ascorbate. What else do you need for collagen boosting? Well, silica, and I was able to get that in here as well. Now, don't worry if you haven't heard of silica in skincare, because if I'm giving a lecture and say there's 500-600 people in a room, and I say, give me a show of hands, how many of you have silica in your skincare or have heard about it? I'll get maybe two or three, maybe at most five hands go up at a 500 people. It doesn't get the attention it deserves, and what it does can be summarized in two words. Number one is hydrating, and number two is strengthening. It's an important building block of collagen, which is the scaffolding of your skin that holds it up, tightens it, and prevents jowling and sag. Rajani MD Volufiline Plasma Restore Cream. I was able to include the studied concentration of Volufiline with this product and with this vitamin C, so you know you're getting the exact, correct, and studied dose. No guessing here. So what results will you see? Well, in my clinic, 96% of people were very happy with the results. 97% of people said they would purchase it, and zero people had any reaction to it. It's very well tolerated. More on layering in a moment. You can see on the left the video of a person placing this exact cream on her nasolabial folds. You see it leaves the little white areas where it's initially placed. I designed it exactly like this. The white goes in about 20 or 30 seconds, but it allows you to see exactly where you're applying it for those that want to be a little more precise for specific areas. Now let's look at the before and after on the right. Now the lower face is the most difficult thing I treat in clinic because if you use fillers, there's a stop and start point. It's why they can look lumpy or bumpy. And of course, the lower face, you're going to smile. It's very dynamic. But with a cream, you can address all of these areas and you see a nice, subtle, filling-like effect. It's a little bit plumper so you don't get the lines, folds, and crepiness. And keep in mind, this is all a natural look because when she smiles, it's her own fat pads, her own skin, and her own muscles. Nothing foreign added, no boosting skin boosters, fillers, or synthetics. Remember, inflammation is your enemy, and that's why I added natural oils to this blend so it's non-irritating, and of course the THD ascorbate. There's also retinyl palmitate in here. Now that's a very gentle form of a retinol. It needs a two-step conversion process to retinoic acid. But I wanted that because we wanted the power of retinol, but we did not, of course, want the inflammation. And when you add the retinol to the THD ascorbate and to the natural oils that are in here, it makes it very gentle, but you get the benefits, which of course we know retinols, they tighten skin, but they also help build collagen and they increase the turnover of cells on the surface. In this way, we're able to help the fat pads, but also the surface of your skin.
Now, I and most of my patients use this cream all over their face just to get a little bit of a plumping effect. But the under eye has been an all-time favorite, and you can see it being applied here. And of course, if you look at the before and after, you see that unlike a filler where you can spot treat certain areas, you get lumps or bumps, it can draw water in, and of course it can look imprecise when you smile. With a cream, you can address a larger surface area. Look what a little bit of plumping does to help remove the lines. Of course, it's not just plumping because we do have a vitamin C in here, hyaluronic acid, and silica, so there's actives. Now, when Sederma published its clinical data on Volufiline, obviously the hype spread quickly overseas. Women were ecstatic and excited to plump many areas of their body. It's known as a natural way to enhance volume of the breasts and the buttocks in Europe. So is this better than Botox? Well, yes, Botox needs to be repeated every 3 months. It doesn't build collagen. You can only use it in defined areas. It stops and slows down muscle movement. We want more structure and quality of your skin. And of course, this is much less expensive in that most Botox appointments on average now are about $600 every 3 to 4 months. So is this better than filler? Well, a single vial, 1 mL of facial filler now costs about $850 US. So there's a price difference here for sure. But more importantly, with a filler, you can use it in a defined area like a cheek or a lip, and you're gonna have to repeat it every 6 months to a year. With a product like this at home with a cream, you can apply it to the exact areas where you want to help support your fat pads, the root of the problem, help support your collagen, help increase exfoliation and get glow. So it will do much more than a filler. And of course, you can cover more surface area and areas that you yourself want to address. When we're using fillers, of course, we're adding something synthetic, man-made into a face, and that comes with, of course, the risks of occlusion, irregularities, lumps, and bumps. Of course, there's a remote risk of blindness. All of those problems with filler, you don't have to worry about, of course, with a cream. So there are many advantages to a topical product like a cream such as this. It was developed for those not wanting surgery, not wanting the side effects of surgery or injections. The study Mederma did was conducted on female volunteers with small breasts. It demonstrated a gradual volume enhancement after 28 and 56 days of applying a 5% Volufiline concentration, the exact same concentration that I'm using in this cream. I also added something for you instant people. People love instant, so I put phospholipids and hyaluronic acid in here. That gives you that instant plumping you love. You can see why I'm so excited about this product. I've personally used this final preparation for about a year now, and I can clearly see the difference in my skin. It's now my favorite travel cream along with my Ultra Moisture and of course my black garlic. I only travel with a carry-on so my space is very limited, but this doesn't irritate and gives you a glow, a finishing glow after you put it on. You want to use this product consistently and you can do that because it pairs very well with retinols, with glycolics, and my other favorites. It can be used in the morning or the nighttime, it doesn't matter. There is one warning I want to give you here. You want to be careful if you search Volufiline on Amazon or other sites where you do your online shopping. You might find products that are called Volufiline, of course, but these are not meant to be applied directly to the skin, but those are raw ingredients. Many people who use the raw ingredient will get some irritation, redness, and inflammation on their skin. So Volufiline is generally, it's an ingredient to be incorporated into skincare. This is exactly why I formulated mine with the building blocks I did. There's nothing out there like this product.
For a limited time, for those interested in purchasing this cream, you also get a free Plasma Restore Glo supplement that contains everything you need to support your facial fat pads, including vitamin A, C, E, zinc, and organic silica. It's a combination I typically use in my practice for my patients. You'll want to use the coupon code FREEGLO. That's F-R-E-E-G-L-O, and we'll ship that out to you. You, of course, will find clinics that are doing PRF and PRF filler type of treatments carrying this product because it's going to be synergistic and additive to the treatments that they're injecting. But so many of you are going to want to use it standalone like most of the world. This product works great with red light. You're now going to want to watch this playlist up here all about LED masks and red light therapy, and one down here on how you can make your own under eye cream DIY at home. Keep your skin and body beautiful, healthy, and vibrant.